We're off to find our brother, who I was surprised to find out was a brother and not a sister, but whatever.
I was going to have them join the search, but they won't move at all. It's like they're scared of something.
It's like they're lazy. Dogs. This exorcist talk is a load of rubbish. Who's gonna believe someone who says they can see things that aren't there? You'd be surprised. It's like I might have a soft heart, but we won't be fooled so easily. I believe you mean might have had a soft heart. Because she's dead. You know, my sister? Whose husband you're bad-mouthing? Jerks. Hi.
Hey, Velvet, did you hear the news? Tonight is going to be another Scarlet Night.
I remember the moon turned red 7 years ago. But what is it anyway?
It's a red lunar eclipse. It happens every several years or so. Apparently, you can predict the next one by watching the movements of the stars. According to legend, a crimson moon is a gate that connects our world to the next. It's also said to be proof of humanity's sins.
Sure.
You sure know a lot about it.
Lafayette taught me, just a few minutes ago.
You saw Luffy? Where'd he go?
Actually, I don't know. Sorry.
Aww. You're a fucker, you know that? Also, why can't I go in any of these houses? I'm sure they all have stuff that I can borrow. And yet, I can't open a goddamn door. Here we are, back in the tranquil woods. Pig. Ah, it turns on a dime. Get wrecked, pig. Don't bring your bacon around here no more. Oh.
Luffy!
Velvet, can you walk? How's your fever? I'm fine. I was just taking a break.
Oh, you little... You know better than this, Lafayette. Running off without telling me. What if something happened to you? You wouldn't be the only one hurt. Do you understand that?
I'm sorry.
If you want to do something, just ask. I know I'm a crummy big sister, and I can't afford to buy you all the things you want.
No, that's not why I went out. You see, it was just...
Yeah? It was just what?
I get it. You're right. I forgot the flowers for the graves.
Yeah, so I was going out to the Cape, and I thought...
You want to see the ocean too, don't you?
Well, yeah, that too.
Fine. Just for today, though.
Are you sure?
I am. But next time you run off like that, I'm strapping you to your bed.
Yes, ma'am.
For having a constant fever, kid sure doesn't show any sign of it.
Hooray!
Remember how we went out together to pick
also, those eyes are just creepy.
On the morning of Celica's funeral?
Yeah. I was only 4, but I remember. We couldn't find any in the village or at the Cape.
The entire trip was a bust.
Because the demons had made a mess of them. And then you suddenly started climbing down the edge of the cliff.
You ran over and grabbed me. You had the scariest look on your face.
Of course I did. Do you have any idea what I'd do if I lost you too?
You'd still have Arthur. He'd help you. He'll help the world. He's quite the guy.
I really don't think
true,
I like him.
But I'd still miss you like you wouldn't believe.
I know. I'm sorry, sis.
But down the cliff from where you were, a lone pair of Princessia were blooming.
I remember. A gentle breeze came in. And it smelled like Celica.
That's right. That's why I believe those flowers were a message from her.
The message said, risk your life to get me flowers.
An irreplaceable treasure, and wishes for good health for many years to come.
Right. And that sums up my feelings nicely, Luffy.
Yeah. Me too, sis.
So far, I have to say, I am much more interested in Tales of Berseria than I am in this game.
How about I make you some apple boo when we get home, Luffy?
Apple boo? What's that?
Grated apples. Whenever I caught a cold when I was little,
like Salica at this point in Tales of Berseria, Mila was a much more interesting protagonist.
Eating it always made me feel better.
Well, apples are good for you. But what does the boo mean?
When I was a baby, I would always say boo boo when I wanted to eat an apple.
Do I need to know
so
this?
That's where the name comes from. Wait, you called apples boo boo? You must have been a strange baby.
You used to do the same thing. When Celica and I heard you, we laughed so hard.
Boo!
Is that all?
Where are all these goddamn pigs come from? I thought it was supposed to be less of them because of all the cannon going on. Okay, she does use the blade when she uses Fury Edge. Stop guarding, damn it.
Is that all?
One of the big things that they were happy about, I guess, for this game, like one of their big selling points, was the fact that it was the first Tales game with a female main character. But everyone that they told that to was like, that is cool and all, but it's the second Tales game with a female main character because Tales of Berseria already been there, done that, man.
Right, here goes.
But according to the Tales people, because Tales of Berseria had two main characters, a male and a female, that's why it didn't count for their consideration. I think in regards to Tales of Berseria, I haven't played it all the way through yet. I'll get back to streaming it someday, I swear. But,
come on!
Mila was definitely the more interesting character between her and Jude, but Jude was really fun to play as. In combat and everything. I swear I'll get back to it someday. As soon as I go back to the United States and get my streaming equipment. In March? Yeah.
Just look at all these!
Don't fall in the giant pit. The Shroud of Tranquility.
This place never changes, does it?
Also, don't fall off the cliff into the ocean.
It does too change. The seasons, the wind, the weather. Change one and the sea's totally different. And the same goes for what lies across the sea.
Across the sea? Sometimes I just don't know what you're talking about.
There's nothing across the sea, you're silly. Across
hey,
the
Velvet,
sea.
Huh. Thank you for taking me out here today.
You don't need to thank me.
Call!
Hey, Luffy. Do you know why it is that birds fly?
Because they flap their wings, which creates a certain amount of air pressure.
If they didn't, they couldn't catch food or escape from predators.
Thought so.
But you know, I think there's more to it than that. A bird that's born with wings has to...
Tell that to an emu. Or a penguin.
A demon!
Hi.
Luffy said, run! No matter how much it hurts, run! Velvet! Don't be scared. You can do it. You're going to be strong, like Arthur. No, you can't! Go! Why is a demon here?
Why is he so small?
You have to! Don't let
your feelings
get away, or that thing will kill you too! But please, go!
You're adorable! Oh hey, I can dash. Oh, I take some of my stamina to it.
It's just like Arthur said.
Didn't fucking touch me. Oh, ow, now he did.
Stop! Face me, demon!
Okay. You volunteered, kid. Don't start nothing, it won't be nothing.
Is this why?
Here I come to save the day. Just after the nick of time. I'm sorry, maybe that fight would have been more,
how
ominous
did I get home?
If the big bad Love demon it. Wasn't, like, half the main character's Love size.
It. You're all right. Sorry. It's all my fault. No. If you weren't there, there's no telling what might have happened to me.
Sure. Yeah, let's pretend that's true.
Your old one broke, right?
If he wasn't there
You've got beautiful hair. It would be a waste if you didn't take care of it. I'll make a new world. A world where my sister can be happy.
And I'll kill anyone who opposes me. I'll do it all for you. Sister.
The Scarlet Knight? What's going on? Was it all a dream? No, it wasn't!
I got a comb. Suddenly everything's all mystifying and sparkly. What's up? Let me grab you from a mile away.
Where are you?
They're so small! It looks like you're going to lose. Or if it looks like you're going to lose, you can always try to run away. Let me guess, it can't actually hurt them, right? Yeah, I figured. Ow. Oh, damn. Why are they so small?
earth is going on? This is no time to be scared. I have to find Luffy.
I think you know exactly what's going on. I mean, you were talking about it earlier. Hi, dude. Oh, well, bye, I guess.
Oh. No. The village.
Who would have ever expected this would have happened to the first village in a JRPG?
Why is a demon here? This isn't a fight I can win. Escape is my only option. I've gotta run.
Also, where have I heard this voice actress before? Is it the voice actress for Noelle? I think so.
Why is a demon here?
Be still over the shop. You'll be one too soon enough.
We got speed backflips, though. Sup, elves? Welcome to Tales of Bears. We got very tiny werewolves. Oh, the old... Oh, no, that's just a kid. The old lady didn't die, the kid did. And the lady. And the dog. And the dude. And the mother with her baby both died. Wow. They went there. Subtly.
Don't give up. Never give up.
Never give up, never surrender. Here we see Velvet dealing with the Scarlet Knight the same way that Tetsuya dealt with all of his problems in Dark Souls. Fucking run! I don't need to save unless I die and they make me run through this place all over again. Never mind. Surely Arthur doesn't have anything to do with this.
Luffy! Arthur! Velvet!
You.
Oh, thank goodness. You kept Luffy safe, didn't you, Arthur?
Sure.
One more sentiment to cast off.
Velvet, run! Arthur!
I tripped!
Here, once, was the seal to the underworld broken. And tonight, here shall be born the power to save the world. With Lopisek's life as a sacrifice.
What? What are you saying?
Luffy, why are you just standing there? Stupid motherfucking kid.
I'm dead.
Let him go. This is an offering to the world.
Offer yourself, Dick.
Why would you?
Nothing can save him now.
No, no, no!
I see you will not change. Ever a slave to emotion.
There's a dragon! Dragons and werewolves and pirates! Ow. She became Kanbaru from Monogatari. Nico, my cousin!
Demon blight has spread through the village. But do not fear.
Stab him right in the crotch.
My power as an exorcist. I, Artorias Colbrand, will end your pain. Is it that birds fly? Behold my answer.
Because fuck you, that's why.
Arthur.
I ask no forgiveness. The sin is mine to bear.
I will make you pay.
Level up. Victory within 29 seconds. And a free victory over a powerful foe. Yay! On lore battle, difficulties, enemies attack less frequently and with less force, making them easier to defeat. But higher difficulties offer benefits such as improved item drops from enemies. Also, some effects of Potentite only activate on certain difficulty levels. Neat.
So did my world come to an end. And for 3 long years, I sat in that pit of darkness and fed. Devouring demons. So I could live. So I could live long enough to kill him. And be my brother's vengeance.
If only I didn't absorb the bites, I could probably pile them up and reach the top by now. Oh, why did they even build a ladder? They're never gonna use it. I stand corrected. She really is Kanbaru.
Where is he? First, there will be a test. It will decide if you are worth teaching.
It'll be a tutorial fight. Well, depending for a quick step, we'll only do 1 damage. Neat.
Here I come.
I can also collect souls for that.
If you are not, I will kill you. Ready yourself. Why are you holding back?
You noticed. Well done. You pass.
Of course. His Moloch would never be so weak as that.
I am his Moloch no longer.
Dobby is a free elf.
First, let me tell you what has transpired these past 3 years. There are exorcists now throughout the land, challenging the reign of demons with the help of... Tell me.
The ladder's right there.
Tell me where Artorias is.
You may find him in the capital city of Logris, in Midgand. You won't stop to listen. I can tell you what it was you saw that night. That night, the ritual he performed shifted the very course of the world. A host of Malachim descended. And with their strength, the emergent exorcists quelled the demon tide. Now, he serves as leader of the Exorcist's Abbey, an institution that enjoys the unconditional faith of the kingdom and public.
I became a god.
A shield to guard the people and a sword against demons. Artorias Colbrand, the world's savior.
With power stolen by sacrificing Lafayette.
Indeed. But his power is not yet absolute. The man can still be killed.
Why are you doing this?
Make a successful escape from this place, and I'll explain.
You could just tell me now.
Escape? So that's your game. Fine. I don't care what the world thinks of me. What matters is my vengeance against Artorias. That's all.
I have shattered your yoke. We must hurry.
Are you on my team now? Like, in my party? Hey, Prodigy's Glassite. Provides the ability for equipment to trigger a random skill that improves the 6 basic statistics. Art, artifact, defense, art defense, focus. Swift kicks, vicious stabbing attacks. These are the quick martial arts to change to hidden arts. It's a dependable tactic, but the elemental attributes of our hidden arts also make them well suited for opening combos. Wombo combos. Island Prison Titania. Just gotta check and make sure I didn't leave anything behind, you know. Dolls, keys, that sort of Dark Souls thing. Or a fragment. Man, I keep finding all these chipped copper coins. One of these is to find a whole one.
You will need equipment. There are weapons in the room ahead.
Where are you? Nice to see Arthur spending so much money on defense and guards and everything. And guitar riffs. Da da da, da da da.
No one raised the alarm.
I can see that.
Take what you need from here.
Do I want a spear? Nah. Barrel. Swords, swords, swords.
It looks like they kept prisoners' effects in here.
Rope. This will be useful. Quite a blade.
I know that sword. Stormhowl! What is it doing here?
Well, it's too big for me.
You're not taking it? It's a celebrated masterpiece.
It was folded over a million times.
It's worthless.
That's the clothes they had? What prisoner wore that?
All right.
Are you ready then?
What's going on here?
Hi.
Go get him.
He's no ordinary soldier. He's an exorcist orderly.
Burning wings!
You didn't even flinch. I already told you. I am his Moloch no longer. Is there a ship waiting? So you already know we're on an island.
I can smell the salt in the air.
I've learned that this is a prison island for violent criminals, and that there are scores of demons locked away here. Demons say lots of things when they don't want you to eat them. The prison has docks at both the front and rear entrances. Our ship is on the back side. Got it. The back docks.
Well, where did I come from? Now, let's see, which of these leads to the front docks and which of these leads to the back docks? Probably not the one with the red border. Dun 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 dun.
What is this thing?
That's a special mass of mana. Think of them as the souls belonging to a family of Molochim. They appeared all over after the Advent 3 years ago.
Another after effect of the Advent.
If you collect enough of them, you might be able to solicit the cooperation of a Moloch family.
And I'm supposed to take your word for it?
I'm not forcing you to do anything. Whether you collect them or not is up to you.
I might as well pick them up. I'll use every tool at my disposal.
Except
Indeed,
for a decent pair of
you'll
clothes.
You'll have to if you want your revenge.
Pair of clothes, is that even English? Ideally it should be set of clothes.
Guards coming. Two of them.
This way.
Did you hear? The path around the island is off limits now. They say the ground's weak and could collapse.
Well,
the path that goes under the watchtower? That's all right. Nobody uses it anyway.
It's not like we can even see the path with these stupid helmets.
A shortcut to the docks.
A shortcut to the docks. Under the watchtower.
A number of guards have gone missing. It would seem we have intruders on the island. All exorcists, break into two groups and converge at the front and rear gates.
Understood. No one will get past us.
Stay sharp. The threat could be serious.
Dun, dun,
yes,
dun,
sir!
Dun, 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 dun.
This isn't going to be easy.
Then we'll need reinforcements of our own. Where are the cells?
They should be on this floor. You plan on involving the other prisoners?
I'll use any tool I have at my disposal.
I can appreciate the game telling me in advance that these doors won't open. Is this where we find our jack of all trades?
Who in the blazes are you?
Oh, so you see information on the current target? Spear Orderly. the person that shoots the person. Neat.
Here I come. I'll cut down anyone in my way.
I need more confirmation. Jaguar dude, he's a cheetah man. Recruit the cheetah men. Or not, I guess.
Listen up! I'm opening every door to every cell. We're getting off this island.
What the hell? You serious?
Prove it then.
Split into two groups and rush the front and rear gates. Break through the gates and you'll have a ship.
Try opening the door first.
I mean, that pirate Von Eifried's the only one who's ever broken out of here.
And he didn't pull it off just by himself.
They didn't want to bother animating all the characters talking.
Von Eifried? Melchior?
I won't force you! You wanna run?
There's no one there!
I'm with you! Anything's better than another day in this rat
hole. Let's do it! I'm going home to my family!
Me too!
Yeah, are the doors supposed to be open?
I'm sick of the slop they feed us!
Ceres.
Let's go! We'll murder those exorcists!
That ought to draw the attention of the guards. In the meantime, we'll search for that watchtower. From there, we can follow the outer path down to the docks.
So you're leaving them all to their fates?
Not my problem.
We'll use any tool I need.
I see an exclamation mark. Hi. Well, what do we do? Is it better to run for it or stay? What should we do? On the one hand, we can't win against the exorcists, but staying here forever... That's what I'm saying! Which is better? Tell me now or I'll kill you where you stand! Well, that isolated rather quickly. Hi.
You're not going to escape?
Don't underestimate the exorcists. They're all gonna die like dogs. Or goblins.
This abbey that's in charge of this place. They're that amazing.
Amazing doesn't even begin to cover it. The exorcists of the abbey joined forces with the kingdom of Midgand. And they've got the whole world in their pocket. They're merciless. They hunt down any human who becomes a demon. Going against them means taking on the whole world.
And I bet I know who's at the top.
Those who get captured and sent here are the lucky ones. We may be monsters, but at least we have our lives.
Sure. Until they get fed to me. Thanks for the info.
Even if you manage to escape this place, thousands of exorcists controlling powerful Malakim will be
thank
out there
you,
waiting for you.
Exorcism goblin.
There's nowhere for you to run. Nowhere.
I'm not going to run. I'll gladly die, as long as I take Artorias with me.
So at least you have your life, but well, how are you spending it? Sitting here, looking at your claws? Open the door and hear some of the people. Hey, another soul. Gotta collect my souls. Bum, bum, bum.
Bum.
Draw me like one of your French demons. Huh. You're attracted to merry band of fools, but we're not falling for it. Hello, why would I want to help some perfect stranger? Heh, I may have killed 30 men, but that doesn't mean I want to join them. That's right. If you have a death wish, by all means, go right ahead. What? I can't take screenshots? Does that mean I can't stream the game via the PS4 streaming app? Is that why I've, like, seen nothing of the game? Battle boots. Like, not being able to take a screenshot usually means you're in a blocked segment, which means they don't let you broadcast it. These battle boots are better than the other battle boots. California uses graceful kicks and a trained sword arm to bloody the battlefield. Mark Duelist, Blade of Tempest. Oh, each of these comes with a different battle effect. Ah, but they have requirements. I see. That's cool. Battle Maniac. I'll deal with that later. Dun 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 dun. Oh, I'll have no part in this. Stay the hell away from me. Hi, Dulcine.
I stay here. I like being undead. Better than being regular dead.
He has a point.
Word of apology?
Do we have another crazy lolly character?
What is wrong with you people? There I was, sleeping like a sweet babe, when suddenly... From paradise...
Every damn Tales game.
A grimy prison cell. You see why I'm not feeling well.
And she has the voice of Wolfsnick. I'm sorry, Ocean.
I'm thrilled to introduce to you the wise sorceress who travels the 11 seas.
Also, Neptunia.
Scoffs at the might of dragons. None other than the acclaimed, the illustrious, Magikikikambi Ludindo Dindo Larundu. Maggie Lou for short.
Maggie Lou?
No, Ma. Like Soggy Shoe or Doggy Doo. Or call me any of those things and I'll turn you into a froggy stew.
But she is another insane lady.
People can be so tragically unlearned. But hey, like I care.
Well, that was a fun intermission. Let's move on. And never talk about it again. Or let's talk about it right now.
I can't believe she snuck up on me. Who is she? This is no ordinary prison. We must be cautious. Trust no one.
Not even
she
you.
She said she's a powerful witch.
Did she have a Moloch tethered?
No, I didn't sense Malachim around her. She's an ordinary human, I think.
Then she's an ordinary magician, not a witch.
If what's the difference?
If she tries to trick me again, I'll crush her and be done with it.
Ordinary magician? Witch? Hi, guys. There's no rush. None of us recharge them where the exorcist is down. That's the time to strike. Hey, you're smarter than you look. And if the prisoners start to weaken, we can attack from behind. We even earn ourselves pardons for helping put down a riot. Hey, that's a pretty good idea. No matter which way it goes, we'll end the day with full stomachs. This is a very interesting prison breakout, with absolutely no one doing anything and everyone standing around.
Attack! I show them what I'm made of.
Yeah, you do that. So for a while, these humans seem pretty nice and courteous. Other than the entire, killing humans thing, but, well, humans do that too. If I stay here, eventually I'll catch demon blood and they'll feed me to the demons below. But if I try to escape and fail, the exorcist will kill me right here and now. If I succeed, I'll get to see my daughter again. But I don't want to die. Damn it all, what should I do? You should just sit there and think about your feelings. Dun dun dun, dun dun dun. Well, they say feed to the demons below. Of course they're talking about Velvet, the main character here, but none of them know that she's the demon. I mean, look at her. What would give you that idea? There's some odd Sephiroth cosplay going on. Rule 63 Sephiroth. Herb that reaches maximum 3x10. Herbs. We'll go back in time after your collection and see some food on your favorite characters. Hey! Neat. Don't use them on the characters that you hate. Did I come this way? Yeah. I'm probably not going to remember where I've been at all. I think I've been through here. Where did I come from here? Oh, bother. Oh, wait. Let's go up. Save point, treasure chest, copper coin, void ring. Get my bling on. I think I'm going to take more physical attack damage than arts damage right now, this early in the game. Dun 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 dun. Oh man, it's Auron! Or is that Jack?
This one. He's a demon! Get ready!
You're not human.
Neither are you.
True enough.
See this?
He's strong.
Chips in the blades already. Riddle these exorcist knives. I've got to reclaim Storm Howl.
Oh, that was yours.
Storm Howl? That sword we found?
I left it downstairs.
You found it? Where? Do you have it? Please tell me.
It's in a storage room. Down below.
Down below? You have my thanks.
He's an odd demon. If things settle down, we'll miss our window. Hurry.
Sharpshooter's Ventite. Able to snipe charge. During certain items has charge abilities. When the sharpshooter's Ventite snipe charge, maintain a guard for 1 second, double the chance of inflicting stun.
Ooh.
That could be cool.
Storm Howl. Could that demon be... What is it?
Nothing. That demon swordsman was just strange. He was so full of fury, but when you started talking about that sword, his manner changed completely.
I think he likes it.
Don't think too much about it. He's a demon, after all.
You're a demon, after all.
The prisoners here are all so unusual.
Except for you. Forget it. Like I care what a Moloch thinks of me.
Same team? Friend? Buddy? Pal? Yoink.
I'll end this quickly.
Ow. So why can the orcs see Ceres if she's one of those Moloch things? Are they supposed to be invisible?
We're finished here. Let's hurry on.
Getting out of here comes first.
So we're attached to Quicksilver's in here. It comes with a little bit of souls possessed. I came from that way.
The tower should be just ahead.
That's not the way that I'm going.
They've got the gate to the docks locked down. We can't break through.
Did I already come from this direction? No, there's an item on the ground. Clearly, I've never been here before. Or it was the place that I see. Yeah, never mind. I should really keep better track of where I've been. I mean, now that I don't like the wonderful ambiance here and the exciting guitar riffs that make up the soundtrack, but it could get a little bit repetitive. Dun, 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 dun. Boss fight! Wait. Oh, yeah, I can quick save. I already forgot how the hell I used that thing that I got. Ugh. Hey, I found my old claws.
We've just about quelled this riot. You won't be getting away.
I even took off the bandage on my arm. Oh, it activates automatically.
Come on, really? The prisoners are doomed. Time is short.
Not my problem.
We need to get down to the path.
Bum bum bum. Bum bum bum. Bum bum bum. Bum bum bum. Filling this hair seems very, very long. /320 blaze it.
The path has collapsed. That rope won't do any good here. Wait, you're not seriously going to try it, are you? He fell further than this back at the shrine.
Ah, I see she has played Prince of Persia 2008.
I see you are truly committed to this.
Ah.
You're strong. I would almost think you made an oath. It's a ritual that grants special power, if the oath taker abides by certain restrictions. The harsher the restrictions, the greater the power one may command. In a very real sense,
thanks, exposition fairy.
Curse, right? Well, guess what? You're the ones who did this to me. I am aware. That is why I chose you.
I'm sure nothing bad will happen. Hey man, I want no trouble, I just want you to the save point. Of course not.
Don't waste my time. Come on, really?
Master skills. These are always a piece of equipment. Man, that's one thing that I'm not sure if I like or dislike about these Tales games these days. Like, they have so many different things going on in their battle systems, I don't really keep track of any of them. Like, weapon skills, master skills, arts, oaths, demon things, whatever the weapon skill was that lets me, like, guard and then snipe, all this stuff, and more. Combos, elemental damage, let's see, the stamina meter, all of this is all going on in the battle system, and it's like, I just want to punch things.
Are you sure? This way leads to the main entrance. If they know you're here, they'll have found your ship by now. The guards expect us at the rear, not the front.
So there's so much going on, and I don't keep track of it. And I'm not sure if that's really important or not. happened in Tales of Berseria as well.
We're almost there.
That's enough.
Oscar.
Oh, God.
I had no idea an Exorcist Praetor had been assigned to this island.
You surprise me, Ceres. Aiding criminals.
Looks like
now,
goddamn Kai Kisuke.
Did Lord Artorias request this?
No. I'm acting on my own.
A mullet with free will? And yet, I sense someone's strings guiding me.
Hold on. A praetor is far more dangerous than an orderly.
I'm all out of subterfuge. And besides, if we can't overpower this one, our end goal was hopeless to begin with.
You're a demon, but still a lady, so I'll show you due respect. I am Oscar Dragonia, Praetor of the Abbey of the Holy Midgand Empire. Who might you be?
I've long since abandoned my name.
Graceless demon it is then.
I'm Killer McKill you.
Lord Artorias himself taught me the ways of purification. How will you fare against them?
I'm still trying to figure out the dodge thing. I need to do that. I need to time that better. Hell, I need to time that at all.
You're skilled. I will have to expend a Moloch or two for this.
Good thing I've got them on call.
Your vaunted reason. No! A Moloch with demon blight?
It's lost control.
Oh.
Is bound by an oath whose price is my life. The time has come to pay. Feeding on my form will grant you strength, the strength to press forward. I ask only that you devour me. Why? A flame burns in my heart too. A flame I cannot quench no matter how hard I try, just like you, Velvet. This was Laffy's. That is why I cannot abide it. This frozen world, this frozen people, aren't just that stubborn of a woman. Please, do it now. I offer no apology or thanks. I need neither. Our wishes... are one and the same. I treasured those days. When you and I... and Arthur were... together.
Go back to bed, Kai.
Move! If you don't, I'll eat you!
The sorcerer's ring of hateful divine seers. It looks like I use break souls. Okay. And then locked for a critter, you can fly to the enemies by holding an option of only three or more souls. Critter loses one soul and the target gains the soul. Ah. Ignore combo limits can be used for open combos.
Here I come!
Sword that Merc's power to wield as her own? I've never seen such a demon!
And I'm the dragon! Dick.
Apologies, but I can't let a nasty demon like you roam freely now, can I?
Velvet. That's my name. You can give Artorias my regards. My name is Velvet Crow. And I will devour demon, Moloch, and exorcist alike! I am a monster! I am a Therian!
Well, that will fuck his face right up. Stop, drop, and roll, sir!
From the tower, I thought, this is it, Moggy Lou. This is the end!
It
would have been less risky if you hadn't suddenly appeared and jumped on my back. Oh, hey, it's you. It's thanks to you that Storm Howl is back in my care.
It's thanks to you that the moment is ruined. How you doing?
Rokurodon gets it. At your service. This blade is my life. I owe you a great debt.
That blade is your oath, isn't it?
Yes, yes, she's a peach and a model citizen. Can we get our move on? I think they're just about done massacring the rioters.
Her oath is that she has to wear that outfit. Ahead.
Give me a hand.
Vampire. Wait for equipment to trigger random skills. If your series is already flowing, you're about to defeat an enemy, you can finish it off before with a break soul, essentially for free, as you will regain the soul that you spend. You'll then be able to go on fighting on the same level. Actually, when break soul comes with significant HP restoration, and can heal you even when inflicted with a status ailment. So, basically, it is the visceral attack from Bloodborne. Consuming Claw, hold R2 with 3 or more souls while standing by or during a combo to pay 1 soul and activate. With this attack will cause Vault 2 become Therianized, which trains HP but grants additional abilities based on the enemy type. If you want HP or prefer an art when the maximum combo chain has been reached, will unleash a break art and end Therianization. The more levels of HP, the more powerful the attack becomes. I'm going to forget all of this. Reach 1 HP performing an art when the maximum combo chain has been reached. What's an art again? Is that when I press the button, or is that when I hold down the button?
The weather's feeling as crummy as I am.
Careful. Sea's looking mighty choppy.
Are you a sailor?
Do I look like one?
But I do know the difference between a sail and a rudder.
I'll take what I can get. Do what you can.
You're leaving without a proper crew?
Very well, then. I certainly owe you this much, at least.
Brave words. But 10 minutes in this storm, and you'll lose all sense of direction.
No, we won't. Ships have compasses for a reason.
I don't think a compass will help when you have lightning, tornadoes.
Well, guess it's your lucky day, fishies!
I'm coming for you, Artorias.
We're a band of vicious pirates, a sailing out to sea. Oh, hi, guys. Bye, guys. Is that how you park a ship? I guess not. At least we saved the compass. Nom nom nom.
My word, a demon muncher. You really are a box of horrors, aren't you?
I really hope that demon muncher is a new title.
Sorry. If I had a weapon, I would have helped. I promise.
You're wearing one.
Oh, nah, I can't use this. Sorry, long story.
And the child?
The little brat? Scampered off somewhere.
With our compass, by the way.
You ought to be scampering off yourselves.
My debt is not yet repaid. Until it is, I will not leave your side.
I can hardly scamper off without knowing from whence I'm scampering. We're lost, stranded, shipwreck survivors, no?
Well, then I expect this might come in handy.
Man, it'd be really cool if we could, like, activate different Osan characters. for like boosting combat or something.
Northgand. Then if we're to reach
have the
capital,
wizard lady take the oath of not speaking, and then for every cutscene she is not voiced and doesn't actually have any lines.
Something worth breaking out of prison for.
Stand around and chat somewhere nicer? Somewhere with soup to warm the body, tales to warm the heart?
There's a city called Hellenby's nearby. I can't promise there much for conversation, but we'll find food and a ship right there.
Break souls. You can earn EXP and gold through victory in battle, if you don't say. The character who finished off the last enemy in each battle earned bonus experience based on the longest combo during the fight. Okay. World map. Left sets comb, sorcerer's ring.
Velvet, you know that kid? I thought I heard you call him by name.
No, I don't know any Malakim. Not anymore.
Anymore?
What?
Well, whoever he was, there was something different about him, that's for sure.
You can say that again. Using healing arts on a demon without being ordered to?
And he stole that compass, too. For being an exorcist Moloch, he's a greedy little imp.
Well, we did help ourselves to a certain map of his, so...
After he helped himself to our certain compass.
I consider myself an island of virtue in this sea of wickedness.
I suppose.
That's quite the face.
Come on, it's not funny if you agree with me.
You think?
So this is how escaped prisoners behave.
Mogilu, your way of speaking is as strange as your appearance.
Hey, I'm a witch. I must project a proper age and dignity. I have an image to maintain.
Self-improvement in all things, I suppose. So what's the difference between a spellcaster and a witch?
There are many, but mainly it's a matter of nuance. It's like the difference between being frugal and being miserly.
Ah, so a spellcaster is useful and a witch isn't, is that it? So I guess that makes you a witch right now.
You wound me! You're one to talk, Mr. Self-Improvement! Your words cut deeper than these northern winds!
Your words cut deeper than your sword ever will because you won't use it. Money. Man, who was driving this thing? I swear it wasn't me. Ah, save point. Well, this doesn't seem like a good place to stop for now. So we'll have to continue this later, next time. Probably Friday sometime. So, in like 22 hours from now, 24 hours from now, around that time. But in case you miss it, I will be uploading all of it to YouTube, so you can see it there. If you like what you've seen here, you can follow the channel on Twitch so you can get an email notification whenever I go live. Head for the town of Helaus. Okay. Alright, thank you all for watching.